This locker room project is the latest and most visible phase of the university's commitment to improving the infrastructure and support for a men's basketball program. From a functionality, from a competition standpoint, from a comfort level for our guys, I think this is a cutting edge place.
I've seen what it has come from, and it gives them everything they need to make their team better. They now have a film room, they have a locker room, they have, you know, all the amenities of charging their phones and, you know, playing their games and just meeting together. I've heard a lot of them just even come and just hang out in here, you know? I mean, the furniture itself, everything embroidered with George Mason. All the kids would tell you how proud they are to be a George Mason Patriot.
Recruiting is a really competitive business. It's year-round, and this space, we'll put it up against any program, any school in the country, anywhere, where we've got the best for our current players, for future players, in terms of comfort, in terms of place to relax and connect with their teammates. I think people underestimate how important it is for a team to come together and interact and just really become close-knit off the court. And then obviously a teaching area with the film and video room.
Going into my senior year, we've made a lot of improvements with the practice facility. Now we have this new locker room. And it's just been, when I first got here, you know, we come in and, you know, we didn't have all this. And we believe that we've improved throughout the years, and Coach Paulson believes that we deserve this and we've worked for it. And it helps us a lot through not just basketball, but when we come from class and when we come from, you know, just working out, and we can come in here and we can have that home type of feeling. On behalf of the men's basketball team, I want to thank the donors and everybody who contributed to our new locker room. We're excited. We've been working really hard this offseason to put on a show for you guys in November. Can't wait to see you guys. Go Patriots.
On behalf of every member of our team, coaching staff, and certainly from myself, from my heart, I just want to thank all of you who've made this locker room project and all of the other enhancements to our men's basketball program possible. Your generosity, your support have been phenomenal. We really appreciate you. It literally does take an entire community to build a championship level program. And thanks to your help and support, we're well on our way. Thank you so much. Go Patriots.